Hey guys, Loughmillers out here at the Outback Steakhouse, and we just wanted to give you guys a few pointers.
How are we doing? But I wasn't grown up in my home.
Hey guys, it's been a while since we did a cruising adventure. So today Mrs. Loughmiller and I are at the now the Outrigger Resort, no longer the Sheraton Kona. We didn't do much filming yesterday, but we're waking up this morning and, well, basically we're gonna go get some coffee, some nice organic coffee, and start enjoying the vibe out here in Kona. So, good morning from Kailua Kona. Oh, this is not Kailua. Shucks! I always say Kailua. Huh?
Where are we?
Kona.
Keaho.
Good morning from Keaho, Kona. Alright guys, so we're here at the Kayas. It's actually a little nippy here today in Kona. It's a cool 67 degrees out in Kealakekua, but we're at Kayas. We're gonna get some organic coffee. And some of you guys may remember Kayas from our vlogs in the past, but me and Mrs. Loughmiller are coffee drinking this morning, so we're gonna get some coffee from Kayas. To send a fast shout out to Kayas Organic, no, that's not the name, Kayas Coffee out here in Kealakekua. Me and Mrs. Loughmiller got some coffee this morning. The environment was beautiful. We enjoyed that vibe, so we just wanted to shout out Kayas. Good vibes out here in Kona. One of the places me and Mrs. Loughmiller love to come when we're out here in Kona is the Choice Mart. And we actually been here before and did a couple videos, but we didn't share anything. So today we're going to show you guys some things at Choice Mart. Choice Mart is out here in Kealakekua, Kona. And they have a wide selection of organic fruits, vegetables, and all different types of foods. It is a grocery store out here, but when Mrs. Loughlin and I come out to Kealakekua Kona, which feels like we live here, this is basically where we shop and find some options. So we're currently looking for some things to make breakfast, which we're going to take back to the Outrigger Hotel. We stopped at Kayas this morning, got some coffee. Now we're doing some shopping here, and we're going to head on over to Outrigger, and we're going to cook breakfast on the... Well, where are we going to cook breakfast?
On the lanai.
On the lanai, because I was going to say the patio. So stay tuned for what the Loughlinners eat while we're on vacation at the Outrigger. Wish I could tell you guys how excited Mrs. Loughmiller is right now. Behind us, you guys can see there's some organic eggs. She is beyond excited to get those eggs, you guys. This is the kind of stuff we wish we had in Hilo or every time we go shopping. But that's why we always come Kona. That's where we find all the things. So, Mrs. Loughmiller, what we got right there?
Look at that.
Pasture-raised organic eggs. That's what we're gonna have for breakfast.
Come on, Costco.
Come on, Costco. Hey guys, so we just found this base culture almond butter, and this thing, we haven't tried it, but I just wanted to tell you guys that this is the kind of stuff you want to reach for, because it's palm oil free, peanut free, grain free, preservative free, and gluten free. The only ingredients in here is roasted almonds, maple sugar, and sea salt. That's what you want to buy. You want to buy things with minimal ingredients, right? Not a whole bunch of ingredients. If I was to grab another almond butter, there's going to be almonds, evaporated cane sugar, or there's palm oil inside this one though. So you want to stay away from things that have what kind of oils is that, baby? Highly processed oils. So if I was to pick up like another peanut butter, another almond butter, there's all types of preservatives and all kinds of crazy things inside there. But you just want to get the simple ingredients. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is Loughmiller approved. All right, quick change of plans. We realized that we have to check out of the hotel. So instead of eating on our lanai, we're gonna take a quick walk around the hotel and then go and cook somewhere else. So stay tuned for shots of the hotel. All right. Mrs. Laughlin, I said, I have to emphasize, we did not exercise this morning because we had no plans on staying over. So we didn't bring our exercise gear, our shoes. We do have hiking shoes, but so we're gonna walk around the hotel, get some exercise because we don't have, and they have a beautiful gym, but we don't have the proper attire for that. So that's why we're walking around the hotel. So we had a little bit of a derailing situation. We had to check out and we decided to walk around the hotel and swim in the water for a little while, all of which we didn't film. And then we also realized we didn't have a pan to cook our food. So we've now been fasting for how long? It's now 1:30. Last time we ate last night was 6 o'clock. At Outback Steakhouse. It's now 1:30. We've been fasting, and of course that's good because it brings down your blood sugar. But fasting till about 1:30, not on purpose, mostly because we were doing a whole bunch of other things, and like I said, we forgot we have a pan. So now, we didn't have a pan, excuse me. Now we have a pan, and Mrs. Laughmiller is going to chef up the Applegate sausage that we got, along with the pasture-raised eggs, some avocado, and pretty much it, right? Yep. And as you guys can also see, Mrs. Laughmiller doesn't have a spatula, so she's cooking with a camping spoon that was inside our truck. We have to do a whole other episode about what's in our truck when we travel. It's like we're camping permanently. A lot, but we're still missing out things. So we're gonna have lunch here at the old Kona airport out in Kailua Kona, and it's gonna be awesome because Mrs. Laughmiller is the chef. So I'll show you just a couple shots, but pretty much the same thing we had when we was at the volcano, right? Yeah, nothing too crazy.
From our stuff that works.
Yeah, so we got the it's chicken sausage, is that what it is? Yeah, chicken and sage sausage with pasteurized eggs. Oh my gosh,
show them the quality or the brightness of
I'm gonna show you the brightness of the eggs, because that's impressive. And then Mrs. Laughlin is cooking with some high quality ingredients, and she got pickles, which I'm not going to eat. Those eggs, by the way, was awesome, and that sausage was to die for, but only because Mrs. Laughlin cooked it. I can't guarantee you guys that you can replicate that out there, but the rest of our day we're going to be doing some shopping and you know, just
another
mundane
Costco
things.
Haul.
Another Costco haul, since we're out here in Kona. Not as big as the last Costco haul, though. We're just going to get a few things. So we hope once again that you guys enjoyed that. And, you know, we still want to share things. We did get something else today, which I'm going to be sharing. So I gotta end the video because I gotta help Mrs. Laughmiller clean up. Like, I kinda be filming while she's cleaning up. I gotta help clean up. So I gotta get the rinse kit from the back of the truck and help Mrs. Laughmiller clean up. Mrs. Laughmiller. Why do I keep messing that up? It's our last name. Me and Mrs. Laughmiller are gonna clean up. So that's a wrap.